Dear Prime Minister Morrison, Minister Karen Andrews, and friends, it's a great honor for me to receive Malcolm McIntosh Prize for Physical Sciences of the Year for the recognition of my work making electricity from sunlight by using thin film solar cells, and also for the recognition of my field, solar photovoltaic. Solar photovoltaic is critically important, contributing towards saving our environment and our planet. This award is shared with all my research group members, my mentor, Professor Martin Green, all my collaborators, and all those at UNSW who have supported this vital work for the past 10 years. Special thanks to Australian Renewable Energy Agency and Australian Research Council for their continuous funding support. With their support, we can concentrate our efforts on solving important problems facing photovoltaic. Finally, I would especially like to thank my husband, Yan Songsen, for his endless support, encouraging me to pursue my vision, to push my work to its limits. Special thanks to our children, Emma and Jamie, for being so wonderful and independent, helping us to achieve our goals of family and dual academic life. Thank you all.